Inside Outside, moving backwards. Slowly move backwards and maintain inside and outside touches.